now that Mother's Day is over, it's time to get the dads ready for the warm weather.
You like to pop?
Look, pop your collar. Look at you. And here to help us spring in a summer fashion for the men is the owner of the menswear store, Ari Moshe Ben-Ari. Welcome!
Thank you.
Okay, Shannon looks divine.
You look great.
It's a new look for me. I'm not used to wearing this type of cool.
You look very swagged out. I like it.
I'm going to show everybody. You know, I got the J. Tell us about this look you put together for me and why it's great for the summer. Mm-hmm.
It's great for the summer. Well, the jeans are comfortable. Mm-hmm. They're fitted but comfortable.
Yeah.
The jacket is light, so.
I like the feel of this leather,
it
too.
Hamptons evening, you know, when it's a bit chilly. Mm-hmm. And then the sneakers are sneakers. You could always, you know, deer skin.
All right.
Oh, wow.
Got the whole look going.
And then you could just.
Oh, okay. Do it like that.
Shannon. Wow. You look really good.
We always see him in these suits and stuff. It's something different, you know?
Yeah. Something different. I'm ready for the summer now.
All right. You are ready. So what are some of the hot trends for the summer? What should every man have in his closet?
Well, definitely a three-piece suit.
Okay. Really? Definitely. In the summertime?
Yeah, why not? Just take off
the
jacket.
That's a lot of layers.
Stay with a vest.
Okay.
Or wear the vest on top of a T-shirt and jeans and play with it.
Okay.
You know, right after a Wall Street meeting, whatever you do.
Wall Street meeting. So it can go from business to play.
Exactly.
All right.
I like the way your clothes fit, too, and the way they feel on your body. Tell us what else makes your clothing unique.
Well, first of all, we make everything in Italy.
And, that's a great country.
Yeah. So it's not that bad as the production part. And we always try to use good product to begin with. Mm-hmm. So when the foundation is good, the rest is easier to make. Like we use vegetable dye leathers. So like more environmental conscious and all that kind of stuff. And then we're good with the fits. We've been, you know, around athletes all our life. Mm-hmm. I exercise every day, so
I know
what clothes should fit like people that stay in shape. Uh-huh. If you're like this, we have a problem a little bit.
Right. And the clothes in the summertime especially, they need to be able to breathe as well, mm-hmm. correct?
Yeah, we'll use natural fibers, cottons breathe, you know, mm-hmm. leather less, but you know. If it's hot, you don't wear this.
Yeah.
Right, right.
Got you. Just
wear the shirt. Okay.
Exactly. All right, enough talking.
Uh-oh. She wants to get to the eye candy.
Yeah. There's some attractive men in the house today.
All right, so tell us about this fursuit here.
Wow.
Well, it's a nice suit.
Yeah, I like the colors and everything.
Yeah, it's a good summer look, you know, fresh business, mm-hmm. but you could also be to a great party.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You could go to the Kentucky Derby looking like this.
It's true, actually. That'd be perfect for the
Derby. Exactly.
And the good thing about three pieces, you can always just take off the jacket and wear the
exactly.
and the vest.
You could show them, you know.
And that's a.
And then we stay fit with the legs, so mm-hmm. there's not too much fabric flying around.
Yeah, and there's a nice break in the pants.
And then the shirt is super, super light, like you could almost see through it. It's. So even at 90 degrees, you'll be comfortable.
Now, he has on some man jewelry. Shannon's rocking some man jewelry, too. So now, I know historically some men have shied away from wearing jewelry, but it's okay now, right?
If you're, yeah, absolutely.
Do you design all the jewelry as well?
No, we do that in a collaboration with a guy in Italy. It's all handmade in Tuscany.
Okay.
Oh, very
every
nice.
Single piece, every link is handmade to it.
It's very masculine. I like that, too.
Yeah, it's, you know, it gives a little twist to something.
So it's not just the ladies who get to have fun with the jewelry now.
No, and also with the fitted clothing. The ladies love it. They see it on the guy. They say, wow, why is that, you know?
Okay. Now, speaking of fitted clothing, let's talk about this three-piece suit right
exactly.
here.
Exactly. So here is, you know, it's a hidden plaid. You can hardly see the plaid.
Very subtle.
Nice, you know, business attire. And once he'll change, you'll see how quick we turn this into like a good party look straight from the office.
The party look straight from the office.
Straight from the office.
Go out, but still very, very formal but casual all at the same time.
Yeah.
Well, actually, if you take the tie off and button the top button, you really have a party.
No, no, but you'll see once you change the shirt, it will be a completely different look. Now, also, a big thing of what we do is that we cater for guys like that stay in shape, tall, skinny. Like there's no.
You keep bringing that up. So
it's important.
If you have a gut, you can't wear your clothes.
If you have a gut, you don't live a good life.
Very true. Very true. Okay. Well, let's bring on this next guy without a gut.
You know. Yeah. Exactly. You know.
Tell us about this look.
Well, that's a super, super light leather jacket. Mm-hmm. It's like glove finish.
Oh, yeah, yeah, very soft. Okay.
And nice pair of jeans, good, like, aggressive boots.
Yeah.
With a nice white stretch shirt underneath, mm-hmm. we could show them.
Long and lean. But, you know, some men say they want a little comfort, especially...
Well, there is a little stretch in this denim, so that little bit that you need is there for you, but they still keep their form.
Okay.
After you wear it, like, they don't... become like that. It's like true denim, you know?
Not too baggy.
Okay. No, okay. No. Well, while the guys are changing, tell us about some of the staples every guy needs to have in his closet.
You said a three-piece suit, definitely. Mm-hmm.
A great pair of jeans. Jeans that fit.
Jeans, okay.
Jeans that fit. A good leather jacket is a must. You'll wear it forever.
Okay.
True.
And a couple of good button-downs. You know, you might as well buy yourself a couple of good ones that will always look great than mm-hmm. buy ton that will never look good.
Okay.
And how do you go about finding a good pair of jeans for a man? Because mm-hmm. I know that women, it's one of the toughest dilemmas. Jeans and bathing suits are tough for us. So mm-hmm. what are some tips to finding the perfect jeans for men?
If you put them on mm-hmm. and you don't feel them on your legs,
right.
don't buy them.
Don't buy them.
Oh, okay. See, I always did the opposite.
The complete opposite.
My dad jeans.
But then if they stay, you know, if it's a good fabric with a little bit of stretch mm-hmm. in it, you can use it. You could wear it. You can sit on a plane with those once you get used to it.
Yeah, because once you sit, they're comfortable.
Exactly.
It's important because, you know, the president, President Obama, people always make fun of his dad jeans. But that baggy dad jean look is not in anymore.
No. Makes you look like you're 40 pounds heavier and it's all that unsexy look.
Yeah. So instead, the dads are going after this type of look, right? Tell us about this one.
He's a dad, by the way.
Okay, there
kids
you go.
And stuff. And
hello, Daddy.
That's one of our washed leather jackets, you know, unlined. Uh-huh. So this you could wear on a spring night, that's on a chilly beautiful. Summer night, end of August, kind of. With a good pair of wash jeans, mm-hmm. you know, a little bit on a tougher look. Mm-hmm. As far as the wash, you know, I know the trend now, everybody's doing the holes and the rips and the stuff, yeah. but we stay away from that.
So. Why, do you think that's a little too casual
it's
for you?
It's a little too young for me.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Not too casual. You'll wear it once and then you say, ah.
Yeah. You want
no, not my
more,
things.
More refined.
Try
more
to put him in a pair of ripped jeans.
We just got him in the
footage.
Exactly.
Let's
stay right here.
All right, let's take a look at another one of these outfits. All right. So this is a little bit more casual.
Exactly. So this is him right after the office. He just changed. He stayed with the suit pants and then put on a pair of cool sneakers. And let's do the other one.
Roll that up. And okay. But I see that the cool sneakers is a big part of your look. Everyone has the nice shoes on. How mm-hmm. important is that?
I love sneakers. Uh-huh. And these are like, it's like you're looking at shoes or boots on a rubber mm-hmm. sole. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So like these are like horse leather mm-hmm. that are handmade, hand dyed, and on a rubber sole, hand stitched, very comfortable.
And it's okay to do with a suit.
My world, yes.
Okay. I mean,
yeah, nice world. It does. It works.
It works for me. I mean, these are made of like elk.
Wow.
Super comfortable.
Mm-hmm. And green. I've never had green shoes before, but I like it. I'm digging them, right?
You know,
well, they're not your regular Converse, that's for
right.
sure. Okay, now let's talk about this
And
look.
This, yeah, exactly. That's like, you know, looks like a rock star all of a sudden, you know? You got the look for it, this guy.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, you know.
This is my favorite segment.
Right. Well, let's bring out all your favorite looks so you can see them all again. And please tell everyone where they can go to pick up some of these looks if they're fit.
Well, we are in on West Broadway in Soho. We've been mm-hmm. there for 15 years. We're a well-known spot over there on West Broadway.
Mm-hmm. Love West Broadway.
Between Houston and Prince. So between the bar hopping, you come in for some shopping.
Yeah.
We're expanding to Miami. We're opening a shop in Miami as well, and LA will be next. And, you know,
and what's the average range on prices for some of the outfits, from the suits to the more casual looks?
Well, the suits, they start at $1,500.
Shannon just had a heart attack.
No.
All right, Lola's gonna get it for me for Father's Day.
Exactly. Father's Day is
coming up.
I'm getting all of these.
Exactly. And jeans are in the $300 range. Sneakers $500-$600. Shirts are $300 range.
But you can't put a price tag on looking this good, Shannon.
No, okay. Hold on, I'm gonna stand with the models.
Yeah,
one second.
Exactly.
I'm with the
you
models
get in
over
the
here, too.
There. You
there
let them
go.
Know. Show them how it's done,
Shannon. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back with more Rise Entertainment 360.
Yeah,
check us out.
Show them how it's done, Shannon. Yeah.